A very good afternoon to all my dear students. I hope you all are fine and following all the protocols and guidelines of COVID. So, in this situation, we need to be at home and study hard. So, this is Seema in front of you, and today I am going to cover eating habits of animals in this video. Okay. For class 3 science. So let's start feeding habits of animals. So here you can see the animals. Here you can see the animals. See tiger, snake, giraffe. Oh, two times giraffe it is here. Sheep. Oh sorry, goat it is. Rabbit, squirrel, monkey, cow, crow, duckling. So let's start. Okay, so before that, children, just you should know why we all need to eat food. Okay. We all need to eat food for energy and energy, energy and strength, power, isn't it? Yes. So similarly, like us, animals also need food for energy to grow and to remain healthy. So today we are going to learn the eating habit of animals. So animals are subdivided in three parts. How they subdivided in three parts according to its eating habit? First it is called herbivores, second carnivores, and the third it is omnivores. So let us see one by one. Okay. And these animals are divided, differentiated according to the feeding habit of different animals. Why? Because different animals eat different types of food. Why they eat different types of food? The kind of food they eat depends upon the shape of their mouth, jaws, and teeth. So according to that, their feeding habit we will learn. Okay, now the first it is herbivores. What is herbivores? So different animals have different eating habit. Some animals eat only plant, only plants. Animals that eat only plants and plant products are called plant eating animals or herbivores. Okay, plant eaters. So plant eaters animal, we can say plant eating animals or herbivores. So here you can see the eating habit, why they eat plant, grass, the parts of the plant, because they have strong and flat grinding teeth, that is called molars. It is situated at the back of the mouth, like herbivores, and sharp back teeth like carnivores. Okay, they have a strong and flat grinding teeth like herbivores and sharp back teeth like carnivores. Okay, now the next herbivores animals. So here it is: cow, goat, giraffe, monkey, and elephant eat small plants or other parts of a tree. Such animals are called herbivores, and these are all the example of herbivores animals. So let's see their images also. Okay, animals that eat only plants and parts of the plant like fruits, vegetables, okay. Now let's see the images of the animals. Deer, D-E-E-R. Giraffe, G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. The next, cow. And she gives us milk, and we all drink milk to make ourselves strong. Okay, how they eat, how she eat. So some animals, not only cow, okay, giraffe, buffalo, how they eat. Some animals chew cud, okay, and animals like cow, buffalo, camel first nibble their food into small pieces and put it inside their bodies. Okay, now what is this cud? Actually cud, it is a partly digested food. Okay, it is partly digested food returned from the first stomach of ruminants to the mouth for the chewing. So this is called cud. Okay. Zebra, this is also herbivore. Horse, how you can see in the images how they eating grass. Sheep, they gave us food. Now the second, carnivores. What do you mean by carnivores animals? So definition is already written over here. Animals that eat flesh of other animals called flesh eating animals or carnivores. So to carnivores, what you can say? Flesh eaters, mutton eaters animals is called carnivores animal. Okay, animals such as lion, tiger, leopard and fox, what they eat? The flesh of other animals. So animals that eat the flesh of other animals are called flesh eaters or carnivores. Here you can see eating habit. They have long pointed and sharp teeth, long pointed and sharp teeth to tear the food. For the tough food, how they will tear the food? With the help of canine. Okay, canine, it is the part, it is a type of the tooth, canine, which is situated at the back of the incisors. These help them to tear the flesh. Their strong grinding teeth at the back help in chewing the bones and flesh. Okay, so this is carnivores. Now let's see the images of the animals. Carnivores animals example, it is lion, hyena, snake, frog hunt other animals and eat them. You can see here lion, how he is eating other animals. Leopard, he is ready to catch. Fox, clever animal. Tiger, wolf. Now come to the next, omnivores. What is called omnivores animals? So animals that eat both plants as and other animals. Plants and other animals are called omnivores. Okay, animals such as ostrich, crow, and bear eat plants as well as flesh of other animals. Even human being also eat plant as well as the flesh of other animals. So you can see the eating habit they have: strong, flat, grinding teeth, like herbivores, and sharp back teeth like carnivores. So that's why we are able to eat both the things, plants as well as flesh. So there is one image that should not be here. Okay, the image is, yes, that one. It should not be here because this is the eating habit of omnivores. This is the eating habit of omnivores. Okay, O-M-N-I. Okay, let me do one more time. Let me write one more time. Yes, this is the eating habit of omnivores. O-M-N-I-V-O-R-E-S. Okay, now come to the next. So these all were the example of omnivores. So see the example: bear, crow, pig, pink pig, rat, squirrel. Even human beings are also omnivores. But if some humans beings eat only plant food are called vegetarians. So some of us are pure vegetarians, those who don't like to eat flesh of other animals. Okay, and humans beings who eat plant food as well as meat are called non-vegetarian. Okay, good. Now the next types of animals. So today what we have learned, today we have learned about herbivores, about carnivores, about omnivores. So what is called herbivores? Eat herbivores, what they eat? They eat plant and plant product. And they have strong grinding teeth. They have strong and flat grinding teeth. Now what is called carnivores? So carnivores animals, what they eat? They eat flesh of other animals, and they have long pointed and sharp teeth to make a grip on the food, and it helps to tear the food. Now the last is omnivores. So they eat both plant as well as flesh of other animals. So strong flat grinding teeth like herbivores, and because they are mutton eaters also, so they have sharp back teeth like carnivores. So all mutton eaters have long pointy teeth that is called canine. Okay, so children, I think now you understood the feeding habit of animals. So I hope you must watch this video. So let's repeat one more time. What were things you have studied in that? types of animals. There is total 3 types of animals according to their eating habit: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. Okay, and how they divide according to their eating habits of food, the kind of food they eat depends upon the shape of their mouth, their jaws and their teeth. The first, herbivores, animals that eat only plant and plant products, okay, and the parts of the plant. So that is called plant eaters animals or herbivores. We have seen so many examples of herbivores, so children learn these all spelling of the animals: deer, giraffe, elephant, cow, how cow chew their food, how they make, how they used to make fine paste of their food. And what is curd? I explained here that what is curd. Zebra, you can see the fine stripes on their body. Zebra, horse, sheep. The next, carnivores. What is carnivores? Animals that eat flesh of other animals, known as mutton eaters animals or carnivores. The spelling of carnivores, just try to learn: car, car, ne, and I, verse, vores, carnivores. And here you can see the image also of flesh. See the flesh. You like to eat mutton, chicken, fish, egg also. So here is the some example of wild animals, those who are carnivores: leopard, fox, tiger, wolf. Now the next, omnivores. So the animals that eat both. Both means what? Plant as well as flesh. So that type of animal is known as omnivores animals. And what we human? We human being are also omnivores, because we eat both the things. And some of the people, those who don't like to eat flesh, mutton, fish, chicken, they are known as